New Delhi, young Pakistan batter Sir Imayub found himself at the center of social media hilarity after a failed attempt at an no-look shot led to his dismissal at the Champions Cup on Saturday. Ayub, who was opening the batting for the Panthers in the clash against the Dolphins at Iqbal Stadium in Faisalabad, was dismissed by Mir Hamza for just 6 runs, much to the amusement of cricket fans online. The incident unfolded during the third over of the Panthers' innings. After their captain Shadab Khan chose to bat first, the decision quickly turned sour as Mir Hamza took control of the game. The left-arm pacer, who had recently been in stellar form in the Bangladesh Tests, struck early, dismissing both Ayub and Abdul Wahid Bangalj high in quick succession. With Hamza's relentless pressure, Ayub was forced into a risky play. The left-handed batter, trying to make a statement, opted for a flamboyant no-look shot off a full-length delivery from Hamza. The ambitious move was aimed at clearing the boundary for 6 runs on the onside, but instead, it resulted in a comical dismissal as the ball got the leading edge of Ayub's bat and found its way directly into the hands of the waiting fielder at mid-off. Watch the failed shot not only added to the tally of Ayub's unfortunate innings but also sparked a wave of social media jibes and memes. One frustrated fan wrote on X, "Kab tak ye aise out hota rahega? How many times will he keep getting out in the same manner?" One fan even expressed that this shot would end Sir Im's career. For more on this story, visit the news article link.